we can just retire to Brocket Hall, contemplate the rooks.
The rooks must wait. Your queen needs you, your party needs you. And I would very much like a place at court.
In that case, Emma, I say I have no choice but to shoulder my
Lady Portman!
Now, do consider Lady Portman.
You want me to give up my ladies? My closest and dearest friend?
Little Vicky told Peel she won't give up a single lady, and she doesn't want him as Prime Minister.
It's not her decision to make.
Which I've ever seen the most tedious emotion.
Tedious? Oh, I think it is more than that, really. So you are going to come. I know I'd
go back to you. Where should I?
Whatever's the matter? Oh. Prince is asking for you, Matt. He is most insistent.
So you don't miss much, do you, Emma?
I've spent my life watching you, William.
I wonder if I might take a leave of absence to visit my sister. She has had a difficult confinement and I would very much like to help in her recovery.
But doesn't your sister's estate lie next to Brocket Hall?
Well remembered, ma'am.
So you can see Lord M. Whenever you like.
That is true, ma'am.
Melbourne is lucky to spend his last days in Brocket Hall. I believe you have the nose of hearts.
How did you know?
Oh, I have played many card games in my time.
A message from the palace, my lord.
That's your summons. I'm so glad William has agreed to form a ministry. You have arranged things very well. Your uncle Cumberland would like nothing better than to bring down William. The funny thing is, a few weeks ago, he would have been delighted.
So, William, why the long takes?
Oh, I'm tired of governing.
St. Chrysostom is waiting for me at the library at Brocket Hall. I've been neglecting him of late.
I have written to Lord M several times and received no reply.
He has not answered my letters either, ma'am.
If I told you I was coming, you would have found a way to put me off.
Yeah, well, that's probably true.
Well, there's nothing wrong with me apart from congenital laziness. How's that?
Yes, so do I.
Have you chosen a costume?
Well, I thought I might go with Fante. And his way to paradise on the other place.